Hey everyone, thanks for checking out my video on where to find all the Mr. Raccoon statues in Resident Evil 2. There are two types of statues, the universal ones that can be obtained with both characters on either their first or second runs, and the Leon Claire only ones, which can only be obtained by the respective character. For the most part, you can backtrack for statues as long as you've not passed the point of no return, which is the cable car and nest. The only exception are the character specific ones that you can only get during the brief windows of their campaigns. I recommend you playing Claire's second run, as you can obtain 13 of the 15 statues, but feel free to jump around as needed using the chapters below.
Sherry? Sherry, are you here? Leon, up here.
Thank you.
If you found this video helpful, then consider giving it a like as it really helps out my channel. Thanks for watching and have a great day.